Excellencies and distinguished delegates, my delegation wishes to join the other states' parties in congratulating Ambassador Peter Hoosen of South Africa on his election as chairperson of the 17th Conference of States Parties. Ambassador Hoosen, you have our full support at working for the success of this year's conference. Please allow me to extend my delegation's congratulations and appreciation to outgoing Chairman Ambassador Paul Arkwright for his outstanding work as Chairman of the 16th Conference of States Parties. Our congratulations also go to the newly elected Vice Chairpersons of the 17th session of the conference. Mr. Chairperson, 15 years after its entry into force, the Chemical Weapons Convention has made great strides in its primary goal of eliminating an entire category of chemical weapons, of weapons of mass destruction, through the almost total destruction of chemical weapons stockpiles, old chemical weapons, and abandoned chemical weapons. The success of the convention comes from the commitment of its member states to achieving complete destruction and non-proliferation of chemical weapons. Although some possessor states have not been able to meet the final extended deadline for the total destruction of their chemical weapons stockpiles, old chemical weapons, and abandoned chemical weapons, these have shown good faith in complying with their obligation under the convention by providing regular updates on their destruction activities and timelines for the completion of these activities. As we engage in preparations for the third review conference of the convention in 2013, please allow me to express my delegation's appreciation to the chairperson of the open-ended working group, Her Excellency Nassima Bagli of Algeria, and to the technical secretariat of the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons for holding regular meetings to identify and evaluate the issues that will be relevant to the review conference. The discussions of the open-ended working group have provided valuable inputs on how to make the convention relevant and responsive to the needs of its member states in increasingly challenging times. Mr. Chairperson, my delegation associates itself with a statement of His Excellency Mohammed Mahdi Akhundzadeh, Deputy Minister for International Affairs of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of the Islamic Republic of Iran. On behalf of the member states of the non-aligned movement that are states parties to the Chemical Weapons Convention and China, particularly its focus on the importance of achieving universality of the convention and the fostering of international cooperation. The current membership of 188 countries is an achievement in itself, representing as it does 98% of the world's population, but we cannot stop short of universality. My delegation therefore supports the efforts of OPCW towards gaining the membership of states which are as yet not parties to the convention. My delegation is one with other states' parties in strongly urging these states to become parties to the convention in order to realize universality of the CWC. Mr. Chairperson, please allow me to express my delegation's appreciation for the support given by OPCW to the Philippine National Authority's participation in workshops and training courses in Malaysia, Qatar, and Sri Lanka. My delegation wishes to thank the governments of Malaysia, Qatar, and Sri Lanka for their hosting of these workshops. My delegation would also like to thank the organization for the financial support it extended to the 27th Philippine Chemistry Congress, the 3rd Regional Electrochemistry Meeting of Southeast Asia, and the Asia-Pacific Conference on Analytical Science, which was held in Manila on 11 to 13 April 2012. A total of 422 participants coming from different regions attended the conference. Through OPCW sponsorship, the conference was able to achieve its objective of engendering interaction among the members of the academe to discuss recent developments in the field of chemistry. Mr. Chairperson, once again, my delegation wishes to congratulate you on your election as chairperson of this conference and would like to reaffirm our commitment to ensuring the success of the 17th session of the Conference of States Parties. I would like to request that this statement be issued as an official document of this conference. Thank you.